Sheehan syndrome. It's also called postpartum pituitary necrosis, and another name is postpartum hypopituitarism. Okay, it's very important. What is Sheehan syndrome? It's anterior pituitary gland insufficiency which occur due to secondary massive obstetric hemorrhage and shock. Well, the idea is that during a pregnancy and due to an increased secretion of hormones by pituitary gland, especially in the anterior part, that will lead to an increase in its size. So it will need a lot of blood than before. And if a massive hemorrhage and shock occur during labor, that lead to necrosis and ischemia of the anterior pituitary and lead to anterior pituitary gland insufficiency of hormones. Okay, well, the anterior pituitary secrete the following hormones: ACTH hormones, which are responsible for stress hormone secretion, growth hormone, also TSH and prolactin, and finally LH and FSH. So the key word here will be a woman presented with failure of lactation plus history of hemorrhage during labor. So the first symptom to be noticed by the woman after labor is failure of lactation due to decrease in prolactin hormone. Other symptoms of Sheehan syndrome include decrease in TSH, which lead to symptoms of hypothyroidism, decrease in FSH and LH, which lead to menstrual problems, and decrease in ACTH hormones, which lead to decrease in stress hormone secretion and lead to decrease in blood pressure and decrease in blood sugar. Okay? For the diagnosis, the first step will be hormonal testing and the second step will be MRI. For treatment, the first drug to be given in case of Sheehan syndrome is corticosteroids in order to reverse the effect of decrease in ACTH hormones and decrease in stress hormones. Okay? And the second drug to be given in case of Sheehan syndrome is thyroxine hormone. So that's all what you need to know about Sheehan syndromes for AMC MCQ exam. For full course, you can contact us through amcqbook@gmail.com. Thanks and goodbye.